सो वेलकम टू माई चैनल गाइस, एंड टुडे वी विल सी गुड कोर्सेज, बेस्ट कोर्सेज फॉर बायोलॉजी. सो आई विल गो टू द ब्लॉग सेक्शन. द लिंक फॉर दिस इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, द लिंक फॉर दिस पेज. ओके, सो हेयर आर द रिसोर्सेज. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सिक्स रिसोर्सेज टुडे. एक्चुअली देर आर ओनली फाइव, बट दे लुक लाइक सिक्स, वी विल सी. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग इज द फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ बायोलॉजी, MIT OCW. आई डिड दीज ऑल कोर्सेज वेन आई वॉज इन स्कूल. So let's first see this. So this is the fundamentals of biology. Okay, MIT OCW has many versions of biology, and the latest version I'm not sharing with you because of some permission issues, but maybe in later videos I'm going to show you that too. So here is the MIT OCW, okay, biology. So in this you can have different sections. My favorite section is molecular biology, genetics and recombinant DNA. Because of course they are from Professor Eric Lander, and he's a really good professor. So the latest version has all the videos from Professor Eric Lander, and the stuff is really advanced, but I'm not sharing that here because of some permission issues. Okay, so you can go for biochemistry. So you see that these all are the topics, and let's say if I go to molecular biology, so let's say DNA replication. So if I go to DNA replication, here's the video. It's a 33 minutes video, and you will see this video on YouTube, and then we have some questions, and then there are problem practice problems also. So if I go, and there are some help session videos too. Okay, so these are the practice problems, and the practice problems videos from 7.01 SC, they're really good. They are like really good standard questions. They are not like very basic simple questions which you can do if you know biology. No, they are really standard question, and you have to work really hard if you want to solve these questions. Okay, so I think this course is something which you can do, and you will understand the concepts really in really good depth, because you know the professors, these are the professors who were actually there when this all stuff was getting discovered. Okay, from the MIT is one of the best institutes to study this course. Okay, the other courses is Bio 1A and Bio 1B. So these are from UC Berkeley. I used to do this course. This course was on YouTube when I was a kid, but now this course is not on YouTube. They have removed this. So there are some other resources which you can use. So the hyperlinks will take you to the course. So if I take you to Bio 1A and then Bio 1B, okay, so total you will see six stages. And actually in Bio 1A also there are many versions, but this one is my favorite, the 2011, because Jasper D. Ryan's lectures are there, and they're really good for your microbiology, for your genetics and all. So they are equivalent to Eric Lander's videos, and actually you will study a lot more information here than you study in Eric Lander's. Eric Lander's lectures are more updated, but the conceptual clarity is great in Jasper Ryan's lectures also. Okay, you can watch either of them. Then for basic cytology, these lectures are covered by Jennifer Doudna. If you know Jennifer Doudna, she recently got a Nobel Prize also. When I watched this lecture series, then she didn't got a Nobel Prize then, but now she has won. So you can say that yes, you study from a Nobel laureate. Okay, and then the physiology videos are also good. So if you just want brief physiology, because like I am a medical student, so on my website also you will find a lot of physiology videos. But if you just want some basic understanding of physiology, then this course is great. Okay, this you will love this course. This will tell you in-depth information about the stuff, as well as the basic things also which you require for your exams. Okay, then we have Biology 1B. This is also a good course, and this also has many versions, but this 2010 spring version is my favorite. The botany, the plant biology, this is the great Professor Lewis J. Feldman. His lectures are awesome. You will understand plant biology in much more depth when you understand this course. Well, means you will understand how they have actually evolved, why they are classification. A lot of whys will be answered, which are not answered by many people. Okay, and then the evolution part. Evolution is a pretty tricky part, and you need to work very hard if you want to understand this topic. Maybe in later videos I will tell you the resource I used for evolution. I didn't studied evolution from the 1B. I studied it from some other separate courses, but this video is only for the comprehensive biology courses, so I didn't include that, otherwise the video will be hours long. So I will share with you that course in some other video, okay? And then the ecology part. Ecology part is amazing here. You will really, really going to love by Professor Vincent H. Resch. You will really love this course. It is so amazing. The demography, the dynamics of populations and all communities. Everything is explained so clearly, and you will see that even towards the end of the course, the lecture hall will be full. Means if you see other courses, then you will never see that the lecture halls are full. But in this course, you are going to see that towards the end of the course also, the lecture hall is full. Okay, because the lectures are so awesome. Let's go to the other one. Now this is Shomu's Biology. It is one of the oldest YouTube channels for biology, and you know this is actually followed internationally by, although he's from India, but a lot of international people also use his lectures. When I watched Bio 1B, then Bio 1A, then Jennifer Doudna, she is a Nobel laureate. She actually mentioned Shomu's Biology's video on a lecture. Okay, so this is his website, and this is his YouTube channel. So I will show you both. On Shomu's Biology, you can buy the video lecture DVD set if you want. Otherwise, you can watch all the videos online. So everything is for free. Okay, these are all the videos. If I go to for genetics, then you can watch all these lectures. So here are all the topics. Okay, all the topics you can watch any. Let's say if I go for pedigree analysis, autosomal dominant, then you will. And then there are some genetic problems also. Okay, so I think you will. This will open
Writing is
your
not that easy,
YouTube. So
but
this was an
Grammarly
invitation.
can help.
Okay.
This sentence is.
Then he this is Shomu's Biology's YouTube channel, okay? So you can watch all the lectures here. A lot of playlists are there, and you can watch anything, okay? And then there are some online classes also you can follow, but this is for Indian people mostly, not for internationally. But you can watch that too, not a big issue. Then we have Neela Bakore's videos. Now, when I was a student, when I was preparing for my medical entrance examination, then Neela Bakore's was just a YouTuber, and she started this his ch her channel, and but now her channel is like complete, and this is her website, and there are a lot of YouTube videos, and you can see a lot of topics. So like playlist of 68 videos and all, like anatomy of flowering. So she posts 19 videos, and then different topics. So you can watch videos from there, and you will really love it. Okay, and then there are free online tests which she has prepared, so you can watch them too. And not watch them, you actually study them. So, and there are some physics and chemistry also, so you can watch that also. Okay, and this is mostly for 9th, 10th, okay? And for NEET, AIIMS and JIPMER, you can watch them. But this is for NEET UG. And then if you want her study notes, then you can buy them, okay? Then the last is Professor Fink. When I was a student, Professor Fink was also a great professor. Now his channel is mostly for medical students, but for biology students, you can watch three of his playlists. One is the basic biology, then physiology, and the biology lab. So I will show you all the three. Okay, so let me open it. Okay, so for biology, you will see this is his playlist. So you will see some basic introduction, and then a lot of some biochemistry, and mostly it's biochemistry, then cytology, photosynthesis, cellular respiration. These are really complicated, and then reproductive system. This is a bit complicated, okay? And genetics. So you will study about them, and you will really enjoy these lectures because they are interactive. They are not any some webinars. They are actually interactive lectures, so you will love them. Then we have human physiology lecture series. Now this is a little bit detailed. If you don't understand anything in your course, then only watch any videos for help. Otherwise, these are really detailed lectures. You don't need this much of knowledge. See, this is a really in-depth knowledge. This is a medical student levels physiology. So only if you have time and you're interested, then do this. Otherwise, leave them and follow something else. Something like Neela Bakore you use rather than this. Okay. Then we have biology 3 lab. So the laboratory, a lot of topics like diversity, like kingdom Monera Protista, and then some animal kingdom also is there, I guess. Yes, invertebrates, vertebrates. So if you want to study about them, then I would advise you to follow biology 3 labs lectures. Okay, so I guess it's enough for today. So I think you can follow these six links. So some of the links you will not find on YouTube, so you can go to my website. All the links are in the disc in my description. Okay, so you can go from there and visit the site, and then you can enjoy your day. Okay, thank you.